In 2020, President Yoweri Museveni flagged off motorcycles for distribution to NRM sub-county chairpersons across the country. The motorcycle project, which is still ongoing, is to help in facilitating the coordination of party activities. This morning, the Secretary General of the party, Richard Todwong, distributed yellow motorcycles to the party sub-county chairpersons in Kampala, and over 30 motorcycles have been given out. Todwong challenged the leaders to use the motorcycles to mobilize more support for the party in Kampala.
The chairpersons of Kampala, some of them missed motorcycles that we distributed earlier on, and today they came to pick them, and as you could see, they are very excited about it. These motorcycles are strictly for party work, for mobilization, and for mobility of our party leaders. And we are happy that the national chairman, through his friends, is continuing to mobilize resources for the party and helping with the mobility of our leaders at various.
He says the next move is to give out four-wheel drive pickup double cabins for the district chairpersons across the country.
Bicycles to all the village leaders of the party. We have given motorcycles to all the sub-county leaders of the party in the whole country. And soon we are also going to give vehicles to our party chairman at district level. And we are also giving mobility means to our SEC members. So the party is growing and is getting stronger. And we are happy for what the national chairman is doing for the organization.
Some of the beneficiaries commended President Museveni for the rights. They, however, appealed to the party to also include them among the beneficiaries for the parish development model.
I appreciate this support from NRM in terms of transport. Although for me, I prefer the pickup with my age, but still it will work for the office. This is a boost in transport, therefore in mobilization. We still have some challenges, but with the time, maybe things will be corrected. We thank the NRM leadership, especially the Secretary General, Honorable Todwong, to fulfill this pledge, which was long overdue.
Story by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.